I read it in the Bible, Book of John, chapter 14. Jesus said that he would go and build a place for you and me. A mansion on a golden street, down by a crystal sea. Then he said, now I must go away, but I'll leave you the key. It's hanging on a nail, on an old rugged tree, just outside Jerusalem, at a place called Calvary. And that can open heaven's door and lock the gates of hell. You'll find that key on that old tree, hanging on a nail. Now you don't need no money to buy that heavenly home. The price was paid in full 2,000 years ago. The title deed was signed in blood, and there's a guarantee that all who to that old cross will find a blood-stained key. It's hanging on a nail, on an old rugged tree, just outside Jerusalem, at a place called Calvary. And that key can open heaven's door and lock the gates of hell. You'll find that key on that old tree, hanging on a nail. That key can open heaven's door and lock the gates of hell.